Hello, this shows the electric wheelchair with programmable device. This device we can set up many parameter as shown in the detail of the YouTube that we list up. It can set the speed for left and right to be equal when we move stick forward and reverse. Yeah, and we can set the up the stick acceleration when we turning left or right, and so on. We show how to operate the joystick in the forward direction. The hub have built in the electric safety bag. When we start to move the stick, the bag is energized to release the motor can turn. And when we release the stick to the center, the safety bag will do the spring activate to hold the wheel for safety when we use or install the hub to the wheelchair. If we safety, if we have power gone from battery, we can release the safety bag and motor can move freely. For the manual operate, we can pull freely. And when operate in the electric mode, we have to engage the brake. The display show the horn and the battery indicator on off switch and the speed, maximum speed setting. We show the move forward and left, forward right, backward we set for the slower speed than the forward speed. We can set any parameter by programmer, but the default setting we set for general use of the wheelchair. Thank you.